My mommy and my daddy came from Ireland in 1924. They settled in New Jersey. They bought a house with a big front porch. I went to school down on the corner. My old scoutmaster taught me the guitar. And I still can smell those autumn leaves burning in my old backyard. Streets of old East Orange to the Jersey Shore to the Palisades. I'm here to say I'm a Jersey boy. My first best friend was Charlie. We threw snowballs at each other way back when. When Mickey Mantle and Phil Rizzuto were still in the game. And my first true love was Carol. She was pretty and she lived in the neighborhood. On a street with trees and sidewalks where everybody knew their neighbor good. Skyway to Lake Apacon, to the hurricane bar, deep in my heart, I'm a Jersey boy. I remember thinking long ago and telling a bartender named Stuart, I don't think I'll ever be discovered singing country music here in Newark. So I took a Greyhound bus on down to Nashville, knocked on doors and made some friends. One opened up and I walked through and I never was the same again. I'm a Jersey boy. Looking back, it seems so long ago, and then again, it seems like yesterday. And I'm proud to say, I'm a Jersey boy. And my mind is full of images of another time and place, of soda shops and scrimmages, and a schoolgirl's pretty face. I'm a Jersey boy. Jersey boy. From the George Washington Bridge to the Claremont Diner, to the girls I knew through and through. Whoa, I'm a Jersey boy. Jersey boy. From the street Orange to the Jersey Shore to the Palisades. I'm proud to say.